Previously, on the last episode.
God, they're everywhere!
Power transfer to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
And so our story continues.
Chills, or what's about to happen? Now, if I'm not mistaken, about to get ambushed. Maybe. I'm not done yet. Oh, I see. To the third floor.
Bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth. There we go.
Manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Aren't they at the top of the ship?
Oh.
It's another elevator. I need to go to the store first. I have way too much stuff. Totally looks safe. I don't like the looks of this at all.
You have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Say what? One of these events. Gotcha.
Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Go. Open.
zero gravity.
Is a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
I get it, okay, because the asteroids aren't hitting. That's why. Oh boy. Go. Go, Johnny! Oh boy. No, 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 no. Open!
Exiting zero gravity.
Come on.
Exiting vacuum.
Smooth.
Isaac Hammond.
Are you serious?
You're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Oh boy. I don't know what that freaking arm was. Or that tunnel snake. It's disgusting. And disturbing. So that's what that noise is. Sound like a freaking monster. Just don't fight about it. Go look at you one last time. One last look at you. You never know. Never know. Okay. I'm out of here. I actually hope that I get to see him again. Shame we had to lose him. I don't know. Yep. Where are we going now? Checking the store. Should be enough, right? Yeah, it's enough. Yep. The last time I looked in this hallway, it was not pleasant.
Oh, snap!
like I said, time I go through this hallway, it is not pleasant. Now, I killed you. I do not want to see that. Forward! Sweet victory.